If you want to buy cheap and reliable Ultimate Team FIFA coins, then go to fifacoinszone.com. What is up, lads? I'm TomLF7 and welcome back to the Liverpool Career Mode series. Thanks so much for your awesome support on the previous episode. If you want to see a second episode uploaded later today, then get this video to 200 likes. We are starting our League Cup campaign and don't forget that we won the last two League Cups in a row. And this is the team that I'm playing with. Sama and Butland and Correa and Yashil coming to the side, and I'm keeping faith with these young players because they did so well in the previous game. In the league, we won 3-0 away from home at Reading with 10 men with this young team. So let's try and do the same against Bolton in the League Cup. This is Anfield and I'm so excited, so pumped. We are hosting Bolton, and one of the most exciting things about career mode is developing young players, especially players from the youth academy or players that you signed as 16, 17, 18 years old players, and growing them, developing them, and to see these young players grow into world-class talents is just brilliant. And Bogdan, the Hungarian goalkeeper, will try to thwart us in the Bolton goal. And now let's see what we can do. Martial! What a save! That was our first big chance of the game, and Bogdan, the Hungarian ginger goalkeeper, makes astonishing save. That goal was going in the top corner. No. No! Maha Butland! What a save! What a clearance as well. That is amazing. Correa! Surely, come on. Come on. Oh my god, and we hit the post. How many chances do we need to score? This is it, Correa! Yes! Yes! Come on! Angel Correa! Get in! Finally the breakthrough in the 61st minute. Get in, guys. Many of you guys said that I should play Correa more. Well, he's one of our worst young players, but I will try to give him a lot of playing time, especially in the League Cup, but also in the other games. But also we have Gary Gardner in his position to come through as well. But that's a great finish by Correa. Brilliant. Correa! Ah, this is a game about Correa. Angel Correa scores his second goal. A brilliant individual effort. Cutting inside and shooting into the far corner. Bogdan can't believe it. Lovely fake shot. One touch and bang. Great goal. Correa really stakes his claim. He will have a much bigger role to play. I meant when I said he's the one of the worst players in position, I meant that only ratings wise, because he has one of the biggest potentials in the squad, and he will become a legend hopefully at Liverpool. Brilliant finish by Correa. That's his second goal in the game. So let's make three substitutions. Liptak, the Hungarian young right midfielder, coming on, and also Malanda and Suso coming on. So we make three subs. Let's see out the game. Martial! Oh. What a goal, man! Martial scores an absolute cracker! And he is also up and running for the season. That's his second goal. What a finish! Martial is becoming one of my favorite players on career mode. And oh, it got deflected off the defender's leg, didn't it? Yeah, it was going wide. So Martial got a little bit lucky with that. Great finish, look at that grin on his face. 3-0, game over, see you later Bolton. That's how you dispose a team in the League Cup with the young reserve side. What a game, what a second half performance. No. Oh, Botland. What a save. Get in! What a win, guys. We played twice our reserves, complete reserve side. And we won 3-0 twice in a row with them. That's just astonishing. Martial scored in both games and we... To be honest, Bolton had some chances as well. Botland made some terrific saves. But we kept the ball really well, 60% possession. Correa was the hero and the man of the match. What a display. So now we turn our attention to the Premier League. We are 3 points behind Chelsea. And we are on a brilliant winning run. And Muslera still hasn't conceded a goal, which is absolutely fantastic. And this will be my team, my strongest possible lineup. Let's try and smash Southampton. This is one of our hardest games away from home. Southampton are a very, very strong team at home. They are my bogey team, bogey side. So let's try to win this game. Let's go, guys. This is a brilliant game. Looking really forward to it. And this is our sixth Premier League game. And after losing Chelsea, we basically wiped the floor with most of the teams. Didn't even concede a goal since then. We won 2 games, 1-0, but after that with 1-2 games, 3-0. Let's see what will happen in this game. Sako will be the captain for this game, but you guys said that I should captain Jordan Henderson when he's in the team. Let me know, guys, in the comments below who should captain the side. I thought Sako is captain material, but some of you guys said Muslera, some of you guys said Jordan Henderson when he's in the team. So let me know in the comments below, guys, who should captain Liverpool after Steven Gerrard retires, and former Liverpool player Sebastian Coates plays for Southampton in the centre-back position. They have Mayuka up front, who is a very pacey player, so I have to be careful at defence, but I think Coates is not the fastest, so he can be beaten. Let's see how it goes, guys. Suarez! Oh, what a save! Oh my word, what a save by the goalie. Damn it! Damn it! Mayuka scores! That's Muslera's first goal conceded in the league. He came out, I didn't call him out, he came out, but basically Mayuka got the ball totally free at the edge of the box, and that's Muslera's first conceded goal. That's such a... Oh my days. Basically, they beat the offside trap. I don't know why Muslera came out. His positioning is brilliant usually. But not that time. And Mayuka makes it 1-0. Oh, god damn it. That's a great finish, to be honest. What? How? Wait, what? How was that not offside? Oh my god, if Gaston Ramirez is more calm in front of goal, that could have been 2-0. That might have been curtains for us in this game. Wow, we need to wake up. Are you fucking kidding me? Mayuka makes it 2-0. What on earth happened there? What a celebration. Oh, come on. I knew Mayuka was a beast. What? Oh, no. That's so unlucky. I slid in with Alaba and the ball rebounds off to... Straight to Mayuka, who scores. Basically, that's an empty goal because Muslera is like 2 yards away from the ball, so he can't make a save. Oh, god damn it. Royce! Yes! Come on! The comeback starts now. Cut in. What a brilliant finish by Royce. What a through ball by Luis Suarez. Brilliant, brilliant team play goal. Oh, that's a lovely chipped pass by Suarez, and Royce finishes his dinner. Come on, guys. Comeback starts now. Royce! Oh, no. Oh, my days, Royce. He's usually so reliable in front of goal, but that time his shot is missing the target. SHAQIRI! Oh! Oh my god! What a finish! Oh! Shadon SHAQIRI! That's an insane goal! I can't believe that went in! Another brilliant pass! This time from Malanda! SHAQIRI takes a touch and bang! Pick that out, goalkeeper! What a goal by SHAQIRI! And we are back from 2-0 down! I told you guys, the comeback started when Royce got the goal, and the two wingers, SHAQIRI and Royce, with two brilliant goals. What a cracking finish that is! The Liverpool fans are absolutely ecstatic behind the goal. No. No! Oh, what a tackle! Mangala, what a tackle! I injured Mayuka. Get in. Oh, he serves you right, Mayuka, for scoring two goals against me. Look at this. Oh, Mayuka is injured. Brilliant. Oh, what a tackle again! This is amazing! Sturridge! Oh! Oh my god, the comeback is complete! What a finish! Daniel Sturridge, unbelievable! What a finish! Look at that brilliant Ronaldo chop and then bang! What a goal, man! What a game from 2-0 down! 2-0 down, 3-2 up. Oh, yes. Yes. Oh, damn it. What a goal by Sturridge. That deserves all the slow-mo replays. Epic, epic finish. And Sturridge already has 4 goals in the Premier League in 6 games. What a game. So let's make 3 subs. Martial, Gardner and Jesse Rodriguez coming on. Jesse! Oh, good save, goalie. Jesse Rodriguez, he has such a brilliant shot on him, but that time he couldn't score. Yes! Games like this could win us trophies, win us titles. What a comeback, guys. From 2-0 down. This is insanely good. What a game. Damn, son. We had 4 shots on target and 3 goals, and we kept the ball brilliantly. Absolutely fantastic result. So let's see the latest results from the Premier League. And there was a Manchester derby which Man United won. So Man City, after finishing 3rd last season, they are really struggling this season. Chelsea, on the other hand, just can't slip up. They won again, this time at Crystal Palace. So that's why it was so important to turn that Southampton game around. And finally we have beaten our bogey side. Tottenham are in the doldrums. They are really struggling for points this season. They lost again. And also I noticed Man City dropped points against Everton with a 2-2 draw before their loss to Man United. So Man City are in 8th place. That's really shocking. Newcastle and Wigan Athletic just keep surprising the teams, especially Newcastle United, because Wigan lost, but Newcastle keep on winning. So Newcastle could be a contender for a top 4 place, and Arsenal are having a dreadful season as well. But I'm really shocked that Man City is struggling so bad. And now let's look at the top scorers of the Premier League. And also, if you want to see a second episode uploaded later today, then just smash that like button. Get this video to 200 likes. Sturridge is up there, but interestingly, Kagawa and Weimann are the top scorers in the Premier League. so far, which is quite surprising. And Muslera is up there in the clean sheets chart. He conceded the first goals against Southampton, but he still kept 3 clean sheets in his 5 games at Liverpool, which is absolutely brilliant. So thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed this. See you later. Have a nice day. Goodbye. So let's see what the side, guys. Wow. On FIFA 15, I hope they will show Anfield from the aerial view as well, because that's just an absolutely beautiful, beautiful side. Bayern Munich have one hell of a team. So let's go, guys. Let's try and beat them at the Allianz Arena.